Let's talk about penicillin. Penicillin is an antibiotic which breaks down peptidoglycan. But how does it actually do this? Well, instead of actually breaking down the pre-made structure, it interferes with the synthesis of peptidoglycan. Penicillin binding proteins make new peptidoglycan as the cell grows. Penicillin, unsurprisingly, binds penicillin binding protein and interferes with its ability to synthesize new peptidoglycan, leading to cell death.